and you have a certain amount of energy that you can supply to it in terms of potential across it. The question is, you know, how many amps are going to go through this thing if I supply 1 joule per coulomb? Okay, and Ohm said, well,